Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that. Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here.
I hate those things.
Give me a second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Through here.
I fucking hate those things.
Thank you.
away from them!
Jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Are you all right?
What kind of armor was it?
You don't know how to whistle. Give me a second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben.
Look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
That's Bill's handiwork. As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus! That would be one of Bill's traps. That's putting it lightly. Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He's He knows how to find things. Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine. Yeah, I reckon he is. What is?